The tech talent gap is the idea that there are more jobs than people who can fill the jobs in this country. So there's a lot of things that are turning into apps or robots. I mean, technology is taking over, and the tech talent gap is making sure we have enough employees to fill these technology roles.